Being a police officer, you have to be quick to move, and he just wasn't able to do that.
I had no clue it would be arthritis, that I would need a total hip replacement. Care was awesome. It was tremendous, start to finish.
Visit community. It gave his life back.